Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is T and this is T Spicer Music. If this is your first time here, I do reactions based solely off of your suggestions and requests. And the best way for you to get those to me is by sending your video links or posting your video links in my Discord server, which you can find the link to directly beneath this video in the description box. Or you can send in a one-time donation to the links that you see there. Everything that you need is basically beneath the video in the description box, right? Of course, the fastest way in which to get those to me is by becoming a TSM member on my Patreon. But as I said, all those links are down there. Anyway, I'm really excited about this reaction that I have for you. It has been killing me not to be able to watch this as soon as I could. But because of my pre-celebrations of the first anniversary of my channel, I have been taking time because I've been very, very busy on Twitch, the live streams and such, because if you don't know, I live stream three times a week, right? Basically Tuesdays, Fridays and Saturdays, but I've moved Tuesdays and Fridays to Twitch. And after this Saturday, I'll be moving my warning live stream over to Twitch as well. If you know anything about YouTube and its copyright problems, that's why I'm going over there. So if you all want to come and see those things, your reactions are free. Should I say requests are free. It starts from 8 p.m. If you all are hearing any barking, I'm sorry about that. That just happens to be my dog. Any dog owner will know what's going on there. We have a little storm brewing. So anyway, the reason why I'm excited is because of Angelina Jordan, of course, and her latest cover of that she has put out, Easy On Me by, of course, Adele. And that was a big thing for me because Adele hasn't done anything for 7 years, 6 or 7 years. And then AJ came and she did a TikTok of the like a little preview of the song. That and all I haven't watched because one of my Patreon members told me, hold up, she is bringing out a complete version of this. That person has now asked for the cover of it, and that is Andy. So Andy, thank you very much for always being the angel on my side. I have a couple of them. Well, anyway, without my blah, 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 let's get on to it. Let me just bring up the video. And guys, this is Angelina Jordan singing Easy On Me, Adele cover. I'm so excited. All right, let's go. She's looking so grown up now. Oh my God. Oh, grandma. I don't know what AJ would do without this woman.
There ain't no gold in this river. There have been washed in my eyes in forever. I know there is in these waters, but I can't bring myself to swim when I am drowning in this silence. Baby, let me in.
Come on, people, come on. Seriously, dude. First to begin with, she has her hair in the traditional side part, which is not how she does. She has her hair now. I was hoping that how she is now is how we will translate on the videos. But anyway, that's just the aesthetics. She does love a black and white video, doesn't she? But oh my God, I have heard Adele's song Easy On Me. It's on the radio constantly in my country, and also I have watched the video because it's Adele, duh. But damn, AJ, damn, girl, superstardom pressed stamp on that. Oh, let's go. Wow, wow, wow.
And go easy on me, baby. I was still a child, didn't get the chance to feel. choose what I chose to do.
Are you hearing that? I have to go back. You see that? Boo, 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 boo. I sing and I'm certainly not in the league of her. But do you hear that vibrato? Oh my God, the control. And AJ, listen, y'all might, you know, say I'm talking crap. But I personally feel that she has gotten better. Like, ever since she signed with Republic Records, I think that her control has gotten absolutely phenomenal. Sorry about that. And did it again. And also, oh my God, she's just...
No time to choose what I chose to do. So go easy.
Yeah, no celebrities. Oh my word. There are no words. You just sit and admire.
There ain't no room for our things to change when we are both so deeply stuck in our ways. You can deny how I've tried. I changed who I was to put you back. Go easy on me, baby. I was still a child. Didn't get to change you. Feel the world around me. And no time to choose what I chose to do. So go easy.
Bloody, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. She had me. I was like, okay, she's fantastic, you know, it's AJ, she's hitting it out to the park, and then she hit me for six. And if there are any UK, Caribbean, whatever, you know what hitting for six is, all right? It's a cricket. Oh, man! Wow! I thought she was good. I thought she was great. She is, excuse me, effing phenomenal. She's absolutely unbelievable. I mean, you know, I just saw an interview with Adele, and she says that she doesn't want to do this forever. She's going to retire soon. And guess what? Adele, you can just keep writing, hand AJ your stuff, because she's going to take your job. She's going to take your job, girl. I thought that song was absolutely marvelous. It is song simple, but it isn't simple. And Adele is, this is like, this is stamped, boom. This is an Adele song. But that was absolutely brilliant. Oh my God, woo! Guys, I hope you all join me later on today. starting from 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Twitch. Right below, right here, we put my Twitch link. Anyway, guys, that's it for me. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed yourself. If you did, please consider giving the video a thumbs up, subscribing if you haven't already, and of course, hitting the notification bell so that you will keep abreast of all the latest content as it comes down. All right? Okay, guys, beyond that, if you would like to support me or the channel or both, there are a couple of links down there that you can choose where, how, and if you want to. If not, still, thank you for watching, and I hope you join me at another stage. So, I'm out. All I can tell you is, everyone be safe, be you, do you, and for goodness sake, do no harm to others. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye, everybody.